In Sweden, they played Doot on lawnmowers. Esportsmen fought on the small screens of smart mowers. The winner got the lawnmower itself for 4,000 euros. Previously, Doom was launched on a calculator, a Lego piece, a printer, and a smart light bulb from IKEA.